हेलो डियर्स,
वी आर स्टडिंग जेई एम सी क्यू एंड आवर टूडेज क्वेश्चन इज
इफ ए लोड ऑफ 40 किलो न्यूटन अप्लाइड इन ए कंप्रेसिव मैनर ऑन ए रड हुज क्रॉस सेक्शन एरिया इज 10 mm by 20 mm देन व्हाट विल बी द कंप्रेसिव स्ट्रेस इन मेगा पास्कल ऑन द रड। ऑप्शन गिवेन, ऑप्शन ए 0.2, बी 2, सी 20 एंड डी 200। दिस क्वेश्चन इज आस्क इन SSC JEE 2018 विच इज फ्रॉम स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ मटेरियल। नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन, वन रड हैविंग हुज क्रॉस सेक्शन एरिया इज 10 mm by 20 mm एंड इन द रड 40 किलो न्यूटन लोड अप्लाइड। सो वी हैव टू फाइंड व्हाट इज द वैल्यू फॉर कंप्रेसिव स्ट्रेस इन मेगा पास्कल। सो दैट इज द डायग्राम। इट इज द रड एंड इट्स क्रॉस सेक्शन एरिया इज 10 mm by 20 mm विच इज गिवेन एंड इट इज लोड इज अप्लाइड ऑन द रड विच इज इक्वल्स टू 40 kN एंड दिस लोड इज कंप्रेसिव लोड। सो वी हैव टू फाइंड कंप्रेसिव स्ट्रेस, द वैल्यू ऑफ कंप्रेसिव स्ट्रेस विच इज जनरेट ऑन द रड। We have to find the value of compressive stress which is produced on the rod. So for this, first we note the given data. What is given data which is given in the question? So first data is load P equals to 40 kN. When we convert in SI unit, so it will be 40 × 10³ N. Next data is given, the cross section area of rod. So cross section area is given A equals to 10 mm × 20 mm. So it will be 10 × 20 × 10⁻⁶ m² in SI unit. Now we find compressive stress. So for finding the value of compressive stress, that is sigma. So the relation of compressive stress and load by area, compressive stress is equals to load by cross section area. We use this formula, compressive stress is equals to load by cross section area. By this formula we find the value of compressive stress. So sigma is equals to P by A, where P is load and A is cross section area. Now we put the value of P and A, we find the value of compressive stress, that is sigma. So sigma it will be sigma equals to 40 × 10⁻³ by 10 × 20 × 10⁻⁶. So sigma is equals to 40 × 1000 × 10⁻⁶ by 10 × 20. Now we solve the calculation, then it will be 40 × 5 × 10⁶. When we multiply this, it is equals to 200 × 10⁶. And this value are in SI unit because we put the all data in SI unit. So it will be sigma equals to 200 × 10⁶ N/m². And Newton per meter square is called Pascals. Now we have to find the value. So it will be sigma is equals to first 200 × 10⁶ Pascal. Now we have to find the value in mega Pascal, which is asked by question. So mega is equals to 10⁶. The value of mega is equals to 10⁶. Now we divide the value of sigma by 10⁶. Then it will be sigma is equals to 200 MPa. So this is the value for compressive stress, which is equals to 200 MPa. Sigma is equals to 200 MPa. So option D will be correct. Option A, B, C will be wrong, and its correct option will be option D, 200. That is the correct answer for the question. 200 MPa is the compressive stress. If a load of 40 kN applied in a compressive manner on a rod whose cross-section area is 10 mm by 20 mm, then what will be the compressive stress in megapascal on the rod? So its correct option, that is its correct answer is option D, 200. And today's question is over. Thanks for watching.